Tonight we have shocking video. Check this out. The demolition derby at the Weber County Fair had a scary moment as one of the cars burst into flames. You can see the driver there frantically getting out of the car as crews quickly responded. Now, Stirring Dirt Racing tells us the driver is okay and was released from the hospital at around midnight.